Austin Willis is a mother of two. Drinking plenty of water is very important to her family.
Even my kids drink water rather than like Sprite or sweet tea.
Willis, a health coach and pharmacist, keeps bottles of water to take on the go.
We have a filter on our refrigerator, so we use the water from our refrigerator mostly.
It is important to drink tap water that's usually filtered.
That's because experts say these convenient plastic bottles we've all grown so accustomed to are made of compounds, BPA and BPS, that could cause health problems.
This chemical, which is normally in these usually plastic water bottles or plastic containers, or even can be in canned containers, may have an effect on our estrogen and disrupt our metabolism.
And some studies in mice show that could lead to obesity.
Diabetes, cardiovascular disease, heart disease, fatty liver, you have just a wealth of problems that are secondary problems caused from obesity.
Kelly Rowland is a science teacher and former health inspector. She limits her use of plastic.
It may say BPA free or BPS free, but in reality, that's just one compound.
And now only drinks out of stainless steel. Rowland points to the ID code located on the bottoms of water bottles.
The ones that we want to stay away from particularly are 1, 3, 6, and 7. Those numbers have a lot to do with the possibility that they may cause harm to us. Not to say that they absolutely will.
Most of the bottles we inspect have ones on them. If you look really closely, you can see it right here toward the bottom. But doctors say this bottle of water still better than a sugary soda.
Because that's going to lead to fat storage, fat accumulation, and obesity for sure.
We are a society of convenience. So we have to be informed and we have to be educated about the risks.
As for Willis, she studied the information and plans to watch for new studies.
I think you should be cognizant that it is in there.
Heather Wright, NBC 6 News. Heather Wright, Fox 33 News.